Hey everybody, welcome to the channel. Now I will show you how to update Snapchat app on iPhone. Write whether my solution helped you, whether you have done so. If you have any questions, let me know below in the comments. I will be sure to read and answer. Please subscribe to the channel, put likes. Let's get started. First thing we need to do is to go to the Apple Store on your iPhone or iPad. Then in the search box, write the word Snapchat. Then open that app, and it will say open, or it will say update. If it says update, that means you need to click an update to the latest version. And if it says open, it means that your Snapchat app has already been updated to the latest version. So you don't need to update it. But there's another way to do it. Go to settings, open general, iPhone storage. Just like on your phone or tablet. Scroll down. Find the Snapchat tab. And this is where we need to unload the app, thereby clearing the cache that we have here. But most importantly, the documents and data will remain. After that, we will re-download Snapchat, and we will be able to use it already in the new updated version. By such a simple and easy way as it can be done. First Apple Store and the second in the settings. Let me know if my solution helped you. Did you get it to work? If you have any questions, let me know below in the comments. I will answer. Please subscribe to the channel. Give me likes. Goodbye.